I had a really good reason to go onto the internet. I opened my browser and now I completely forget what I wanted to search for. I swear it was important, but now I'm online and I'm on autopilot. I check a couple emails, read a tweet or two, open up my YouTube and see there's nothing new. I have a lot of things in real life that I need to do. Then I click on the website with the bright F on bright blue. And I'm on Facebook, pictures everywhere I look. I have to keep up with all of my friends at all times. I'm on Facebook, easier than reading real books. I'm browsing through everyone that I know's timelines. Facebook Stalker. I like that your favorite movies include Meet the Fockers. Joey just checked in at the gym, Chloe shared a new pic, and Brian always posts the funniest statuses. Karen asked me to play Candy Crush, but I ignored it, and Jenna just added 5 videos of her kid. Brittany and Greg are in a relationship, and Rich liked a page called I Fucking Love Science. Jesse just posted another BuzzFeed quiz, then Sarah comments saying that she's Rachel from Friends. I'm on Facebook, all my time I will put into keeping up with friends I don't see anymore. Here on Facebook, your life is now an open book. How we remember birthdays before 2004. Facebook Stalker. I like that you like that political link I shared from Gawker. Matthew posts the link to the new Max. Chris comments, dude! And Stephanie gets to Graham, so I see pics of her food. On the right, I see my ex Heather is online too. I would tell her hello, but it might be too soon. I check maybe on an invite to Lindsay's sketch show. Cause maybe means I'm free, but I'm not gonna go. OMG, you guys, Katie just sent me another poke. And fuck you, Patrick, you just ruined Game of Thrones. Here on Facebook, thumbs up the selfie I took. If you like your own status, lol, that's a fail. Here on Facebook, your whole life I overlook. If I watch you like this in real life, I go to jail. Facebook Stalker. It's the place where I learned about the death of Michael Jackson and Paul Walker. Too fast, too furious. See what's trending? A little red box reads 3, notifying me of activity I've commented on. Tell the world what you're doing, attach smiley face feelings. You haven't updated your status in way too long. An unending newsfeed, sponsored ads aimed right at me. I now regret that time I searched for condoms on Amazon. So many animal memes, hashtag TBT. Well, there went 4 more hours of my life I won't get back. Please share this song.